Or Doomhammer.
Okay, against this one. I can keep Rockbiter, I guess. In case he gets a free out. Free health, then that's a way to get rid of it. Not great. Not great, not terrible. Dog's okay, I don't want to put it out yet. So I ring out the dog. Next turn I could do that. Nah. Just save it for the moment. It's good axe time. Axe it a question. Or I could ring the Morgan out. Then put the axe. That's okay, I guess, but I could save it. I'll be overloaded next turn. So I'll be down to 2. I'll be at 2 next turn, I could play the dog. I think that's good. So I can make the Worgen a 3 with the dog, or a 4 with the totem. Depending on what he does. Yeah, I think that's nice. Ah, I can make it free and get rid of it. Save my axe. I was thinking I'll smash him, but I'll save it. Biter it, or I could even use the totem. Nah, I couldn't use the totem. Put up a totem. Nah, let's get a card. I was thinking maybe I should have done it on him. I think that was probably better. I don't know why I did that. I was confused. I didn't get a weapon. I think smashing it with my fucking sword would be much better. Yeah, I might have gave my advantage away. And get rid of that. Put the totem out. Get rid of that. Dreddy would have been good. I suppose the totem's okay. Well, I'll save him for the moment. Silence is it. Yeah, he could have silenced Dreddy. I can use that spell on the spellbreaker, get rid of it. I could do Dreddy. Ready or... Four minions, is it worth the risk? Dreddy's still there. Do I need it? Dreddy is a taunt. Get in the way, and if he's got a charge. If he's got Hellfire, it'll dies anyway. Screw it. Mind Control, Hellfire. What's that shit? Another Silent. Oh, that's good. Piss away a card. He got rid of some heap of shit card. He got out his charge. Got out some shitty Wind Fury. Healer, heal. Is that all he's got? A load of rubbish. Come on, Lightning Storm. Can't get get rid of any of it, really. Dready Dingo. But then I'm at 4. Is that really a mind control? What's he gonna have that? That. He does have a mind control. It's two shit like looking cards.
Blood and plunder.
I suppose he'd do fine as it is. I'm just worried about that bloody mind control. I suppose Hellfire's bad too. No, not really. Hellfire's fine. Should I save it? 8 next turn. Is there any reason for Dingo to be out there yet? Really? Yeah, screw it. It's okay. It's fine for the moment. For the moment, at least. Dingo. The dread bastard protects against these two. Two for one's good. Got my axe to get rid of him. Dingo axe.
Dingo.
Has he saved that card?
Elements guide me.
I don't know. Let's risk it. If it happens to be mind control, I won't risk it again. Well, I might, but it's worth the risk. I don't think that's the card he was saving. Pow. Pulls out more rubbish. Yeti. What would be a good card here? Don't know. Hex. Not great. I'm still gonna take a beating. Squire, attend me, Hex. Probably the best to do. Hellfire. Well, he hurts himself a little. But it's probably good. It would be a good Hellfire. No, not him. He was against the Yeti. Can't kill that bloody Yeti. Charge is in. Oh, an axe. Ah, that's good. That's a mistake, damn it. That's a mistake. I didn't want to do that. I was just so fucking... I wanted to... Well, I guess I save a little bastard. Chuck it out anyway. I guess I save a little bastard. But my life is... My life... A hellfire, I'm dead. A soul, whatever, I'm dead. I'm dead. Probably most likely dead now. Yes, it's all over. Where did it go wrong? Where did it go so wrong down there? I guess this guy has card draw. His card draw. I didn't have any card draw. So I couldn't keep up with his cards, he got too much out. It looked promising. The axe came in handy against the mages. I think if I got nothing but mages, maybe I could have won. That warrior, his weapons nullified my weapons, sort of. The pack. 35, and a rare. Good, we did better. We got ahead with our 3 wins this time. A rare 35 gold. And the pack, what did we get? Shipped.
Rare.
Two rares. But which one was the guaranteed rare? I won't know ever. So an above average pack as well. The shaman did much better than that shitty mage.